Tough race start with this many cars out on track today. Keep your distance going into turn one. Start phase, now let's build on it. race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Some energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. Situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. A new strategy is available on the MFT. The track conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. I think it might be just about time to come and change these tyres. Track conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. Between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. The gap behind us is 7.2 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Set the ERS mode to overtake. We have to push. Okay, the gap behind is 17.2 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Flag. The track is clear. Green flag. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.